So Jessica Fun, Joshua Santillon. She's 22 from Colorado originally. He is 27 from California. This is their fourth appearance at the U.S. Championships. They didn't compete last year. He had an ankle injury, tore ligaments, and then kept skating, tore more ligaments on it, so they stepped away, and they've had a number of injuries throughout their career. The last time they were here, they were eighth.
You were here before.
Usually has pretty solid side-by-side triples, but they were struggling a bit in practice this week. And here they are setting up the side-by-side triple salchow.
Very nice.
On that landing of the twist, want it to be nice and light, clean catch.
They've been working very hard to improve their connection to their music as well as to one another. Creep is a great piece of music.
Minute warm up. She kept stepping out of their throw. Setting it up right here.
Brave to leave it as the final element.
Solid. This team has strong elements, Terry, but I feel like they skate inside the boards. They're skating for themselves. As a skater on practice, sometimes we call it marking. You go through the program, it's just not really full out. And I find that that's what's missing with this team. The audience, the judges, they're far away. You have to pull them in every moment. Every movement needs to have power. You can't just step through it. And I got that feeling from them a little
bit. When
you
do that as a skater, are you in your head? Are you thinking about it?
It depends on the skater. I, for instance, love to bring the audience to center ice with me. Other skaters really like to emote that top rafter. And it's just who you are as an artist and as a performer that creates that atmosphere for you. It depends what you thrive on.
But it's how you think. It's what's in your head and how you feel it. Not necessarily. I can't pick that up about you watching, right?
Right.
I just
right.
know
it's
that,
for you.
I just know that you are bringing it on the ice. And
it's
feeling
a feeling.
Yep. Jessica Fun, Joshua Santillon.
These are their side-by-side triple salchows. Nice positive grade of execution on those.
Here's that twist. Watch for the catch right here. See how she's bent over, crashes into his shoulder. You want that to be very light, as if you're just putting a feather down on the ice.
And here you'll see a close-up of that. Watch his hand go almost up into her armpit right there on the catch. You should have a nice, clean catch right on the hip. The partner should be face-to-face and a nice, gentle set down.
And here was the throw, very last element, which is difficult. Very nice.
It was definitely a strong performance technically, but there's something where it's almost as if they practice the elements so hard that the skating kind of gets left behind. There could be a lot more toe point, a lot more push. With two people out there, the pair skaters usually fly around the ice. They're definitely the acrobats in the skating world.
Yeah.
And I just didn't feel that full finesse from the hip all the way through that pinky toe.
Some of the elements had a lot of sparkle, but I feel like the overall performance was lacking. Lacking sparkle.
They had a top five back in 2017, then eighth the next year. And I mentioned the injuries, not able to compete last year. They had a number of injuries. They're finally healthy. He had that ankle problem with the ligaments, and he's had a back problem. And she's also had a knee problem. So, everybody deals with injuries at this level, but theirs have been significant.
I definitely did feel an improvement, especially from Josh, on the emotion, on that connection between partners. I just felt that they were really going for it.
So now the scores, 61-09 is what leads. Not going to get there, but they get to second, 58.48. You mentioned how brave it was to leave that throw to the end, too. And if you're not hitting it when you're warming up, my gosh.
Thinking you ruined the whole picture. The entire program.
Fond and Santillon into second place so far with his first group complete now. This is how they stand after the first four. Serafini and Tran. Mervin got through it with the tough back that he's been dealing with. So they lead, and the next group will come out and warm up. And just arriving,